So we were just out of high school when Inside Out came out. Although we were still in, I was actually a year ahead of the other two guys, even though we're all in the same age. I had spent 6 months at college and then kind of left to be, you know, in music forever. So I was in kind of college age, and the other guys had just graduated. But high school was pretty fresh for all of us when that song was written, recorded, and then released. So, you know, it was definitely